Got that here 100-year-old juice can opener. So put it in, make a nice hole, then you close it, and then pull it out. Boom, you got a lip like that. Then you make a vent hole. And there you go. You have easy pour out of the can.